Good morning. Look at this. Look at this. I hope you guys enjoy what you guys are about to watch. I'm doing more crappie fishing when surprise. So stay tuned. Good morning. I am back again catching crappie. Oh, this is gorgeous. Let's see if he measures up. Guys, I hooked something big. I have no clue what I hooked. I have no clue. It's fighting funny. It hit on something. I got 4-pound line on this thing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Guess we'll see here in a minute. And the thing is, I left my net in the car. Would you know, come down here to catch some crappie, hook something big. Well, it feels huge, but we'll see what it is and how big it actually is. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, whew. It had me hung up with something. Oh boy. Come on. What are you? Oh, that's a big boil. That's something big. It gotta be something big. Is that a hybrid? Holy, that's a big old wife, big old hybrid. Oh boy, and I only got 4-pound line. This is just amazing. I hope you guys are enjoying this one. Check it out, right there. Big old hybrid. Come on. Oh, snap. Woo. What? I don't even know how much this thing would weigh. Woo. Guys, check it out. I just caught a hybrid, probably about 6 pounds, on 4-pound line, guys. 4-pound line on a minnow of all things. He bit the minnow and then he got unhooked and then hooked back up with my second hook that I got. Guys, this is awesome. Check him out. It's huge on 4-pound line. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm about to release this big boy. Because I got no use for them. I'm not going to eat them. So, what's the point? Oh, that's a horrible release. Here you go, buddy. Go ahead. I got something big again. Oh, good God. This time on a different pole. This time on a 6-pound line. What did I hug this time? Is there another hybrid?
Not fighting like a hybrid though. Who knows? Could be a catfish.
Got me a good sized cat. Probably gonna release him too. Man, catching everything. Multi-species today. I don't know how much this guy would weigh. Come here, come here. Come here, come here. Guys, this is crazy. Check it out. This guy bit a minnow on a tiny, tiny little hook. All right, guys, I have no idea what to say. Look at this. This is crazy. This is crazy. I'm catching big hybrids. Big catfish. I'm gonna release this sucker. I'm not gonna eat him. He's too big. He's too fun. Maybe one day I'll come back here catfishing and catch him when he's like 40, 50 pounds. I feel big, buddy. Come on. I hope you guys enjoyed that crappie video and the catfish and the hybrid that I caught. If you like it, share it with people. Don't forget to subscribe. Press the thumbs up. And check out my other video with the giveaway. And I will see you guys in the next one.